Sad update now to a story we brought you earlier this week. The New York Jets assistant coach and Bay Area resident Greg Knapp has died after being hit by a car in San Ramon. Knapp, who is also a former 49ers and Raiders coach, was hit last Saturday afternoon while riding his bike near his home in Danville. San Ramon police say the driver cooperated with police. They also said drugs and alcohol did not appear to be involved. Knapp leaves behind a wife and three children. He was 58 years old.